If you don't read the news, you're ill-informed. If you read the news, you're misinformed.
Convenient truths are being screamed at us, but nobody seems to know anything anymore, leaving us dazed in this
circus of information,
making us believe whatever they want.
Because, hey, who cares about truth?
When fact and fiction are interchangeable, doesn't breaking news end up breaking your faith? Truth is bordering on extinction, and
post-truth has become an epidemic.
In these confusing times, all one needs is one clear truth.